Our Prime Minister is coming to Sweden.
Yeehaw! Sanna Marin is coming!
Hope she brings the letter jacket!
No, Sanna Marin is not our Prime Minister anymore. She's gone.
Oh no. What happened?
No, I mean she lost the election. Our new Prime Minister is Petteri Orpo.
Does he have a letter jacket?
Maybe. He was voted the sexiest man in Finland.
Nice!
And he condemns all violence.
Nice.
And his government is not racist.
Well, that's good.
Zero tolerance. Just remember that.